What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video with your boy Ike, and today I'm back with another reaction video, man. Today we're here reacting to Elvis Presley walk a mile in my shoes, and I don't think nobody could have walked a mile, not even an inch, in Elvis shoes, not even an inch, man. But before we get into this reaction, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, cause we on the road to 5K, man. We almost there, man. We at like 4.6. Let's get there. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time I drop another video, man. Without further ado, let's get into the reaction.
There was a guy said one time.
What did he say?
He said, you never stood in that man's shoes. I saw things through his eyes.
That's facts. Like, bro, don't talk about somebody doing or what they should have done or what they going to do. Because you don't know. Because you're not in their shoes. You don't know how they're feeling at that moment. You don't know the decision. You probably would have made the same decision they would have made if you was in their shoes. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Stop judging people about what's going on in their life, because you probably wouldn't even be able to walk a mile in their shoes. You probably would have offed yourself for something walking in their shoes. You know what I mean? So stop judging people, because you ain't never see things through the eyes. You never walked a mile in their shoes, man.
Or stood and watched with helpless hands while the heart inside you dies. So help your brother along the way, no matter where he starts.
Facts.
But the same God that made you made him too. These men with broken hearts.
Mm.
I could sing a song along the same line. If I could be you, if you could be me, for just 1 hour.
1 hour.
If we could find a way to get inside.
If you could see me through my eyes instead of your ego, you know what I mean? That's what I'm saying. Stop judging people about what you think they should do. Try to look through their perspective, and you'll be like, probably be like, you know what? Be right. Come on, Elvis, talk to him.
Through my eyes instead of your ego.
Before you abuse, criticize, and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes. Like I just said, before you talk, before you do anything, before you assume, put them shoes on and walk. And see how you feel like that. The move though, y'all ain't see the move he made. Nobody make them moves no more. Nobody can imitate them moves no more. Watch the move.
Before you
criticize, before you accuse, put them shoes on and walk a mile in them. Cause y'all always want to talk about people and what people are doing, but y'all not in any predicament, y'all not in any shoes. So before you talk, before you say something about somebody, walk among these shoes and then think about it. Because that's what Elvis said, man. And whatever Elvis said, you know is right, man. And he sung that song with great vocals, great live performance, great crowd control. But that's the end of the video, man. If you'll take the full video off of yourself, the link to the video gonna be down in the description below. Make sure you smash that like button if you like this reaction. Subscribe to the channel because we're on the road to 5K. Hit that bell so you'll be notified every time I drop another video. If y'all want to donate to the YouTube channel Cash App, y'all can, man. It's gonna be on the screen. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next one, man. Peace.